Hi, my name is Larry Renee Thomas, and this is my book, The True Story Behind the Wilmington 10th. I talk about the mask of 1898, I talk about how the Wilmington 10th were framed. I go all the way back to 1600, bringing it up until the day that bench shavers came to Wilmington. It's an excellent book to get started on what happened in 1898. I also have another book. This is a fiction. This is nonfiction. This is fiction. And they're both related to 1898 and the massacre that took place there in Wilmington. So happy that I could be here tonight to talk to the people here in Charlotte about the 1898 and what effect it had upon Wilmington.